actually three reasons why I'm here today. The first one being I'm very passionate about public housing, and I think it's vital that we have lots more public housing built to solve problems that are just building up steam, and they're going to give us a big shock in the years to come. So that's one thing, and I think you made a marvellous job. I'm a great believer in using the space well, increasing the density of the housing to provide more decent housing and affordable rent. That's one of the reasons. Another reason, of course, is the fact that they agreed that they would give a donation to one of my charities, which I'm patron to, and that's the Stairway to Heaven charity, which is trying to build a memorial, permanent memorial, to people that were killed back in the Second World War, the worst civilian disaster this country saw during that war, which was the disaster of Bethnal Green. And there's a misconception that it was a bombing and all that. It wasn't. It was an avoidable disaster, actually, and all the information has been suppressed. So, consequently, most people today don't really understand what happened. And the way I can describe it, it's a bit like Hillsborough. That's what we're facing, where the people who were killed were actually blamed for the disaster. They panicked and they caused the problem. And what my ambition is to get this out in the public arena so that people talk about it and the truth comes out. And that it's shameful that the government actually don't support us in trying to build this. But we've got a few survivors left who want somewhere to go and remember what happened that terrible day. So that's another reason why I'm here, because they've kindly agreed to make a donation to that charity. So everyone's a winner. And of course, the connection that I have with Geoffrey Woolley, the fact that he's an old Parmiterian. I was born and bred, not in this borough, but within the East End in Hackney, and I choose to still live there because I find, I know we get a bad reputation, the East End of London, but to be quite honest, I keep that sort of bad image up because we don't want loads of new people coming up. I'm very happy to be here. And if people who live here realise how great it is to live here, because it's so different, so diverse. But essentially there's still a real community here. And that's one of the reasons why, the main reason why I choose to be here. So I'd like to congratulate this marvellous building and having quite deep discussions inside about, the way housing should go. And I think this is the perfect example of what you can do with what was once a problem, because I believe this was unused, disused garages, which caused problems with youngsters, crime, all sorts of things. So it's nice to see that sort of useless building replaced with something that's going to give people comfort, affordable accommodation, and keep them in the borough, and good use of the space. So I'd like to say well done, and thank you very much for coming, and I think we should get on and open this up before the wind. If you want to get it to shake a little bit, it's my great pleasure to announce